next guest has a habit of putting people under his spell. He's made a career of it, actually. Peter Powers holds 2 world records for hypnosis, and he's going to show us how it works. Please make him welcome. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Peter.
Good morning.
Hey, Peter, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
We're so excited to have you on our show.
What have you done to Jessica Rowe?
Well, it's about an hour ago that I got a chance to test to see if she was responsive to hypnosis with a couple of others of your staff. And thankfully, she was wonderful.
She
hasn't been quite the same this morning.
Has she not?
No, I think you've put a spell on her.
Yeah, because I did say you'll be able to function properly in the last hour, because sometimes it can feel a bit...
So people who are able to be hypnotised, they need to be open to the power of suggestion. Is that correct?
Well, everybody's open to the power of suggestion to some degree, but some people are far more open to it than others.
All right. We've got some willing guinea pigs from the Studio 10 team. Jess. Johnny. And also Luke, our intern. I'm going to leave it in your hands.
Can I get them to sit down on here then?
Where would you like us to move?
Maybe they could... Yeah, if you
we'll
sit on the edge,
you want to put them in the middle?
There. And I'll come and stand behind, so I'm in the best position to give some instruction.
This is just... so weird.
Would you like to hold my hand?
Relax, go deeper. And sleep, relax. And sleep, relax. You'll also go deeper, sinking deeper all the time. Now, when I count to 3, you'll be wide awake, and you will feel as if you've been breathing in laughing gas. You'll feel extremely intoxicated, and you'll find everything hysterical, but especially Joe. When you look at his face, something about his face, you'll be hysterical. And as I click my fingers, it'll just magnify and magnify more and more. 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake. 1, 2, 3, you can wake up.
Why don't they do this when I make a joke?
We should get into this for once a week. They're faking it.
I'm really... Trust me, ask our audience. I'm not that funny.
But you are weird.
And sleep, relax and sleep. And sleep, relax. And sleep, relax. Now you'll go deeper. Now, Jess, when I count to 3, you'll be wide awake and you'll believe that you are a fitness instructor. And you will believe that members in the audience here and sat in these seats are members of your class. And you're going to teach them how to keep fit to music. In fact, it will be this piece of music. Listen for this. Every time that you hear this piece of music. Yes, every time that you hear that piece of music, you're a fitness instructor. You're a bossy fitness instructor, and you'll be teaching everybody around here how to keep fit to music, doing some new unusual exercises. Now, when the music stops, you'll feel very silly. You'll realise what you're doing, but you do the same thing each time with greater gusto and fervour. Each time the music stops, you feel even more silly. So 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake. When I count to 3, Johnny, you'll be wide awake, and for the rest of this demonstration, every time that you hear this piece of music, you're going to be... that's it. Yes, every time you hear that piece of music, you will suddenly become, you'll believe that you are the world's greatest guitarist. On the stage, in the stadium, you're going to play air guitar. Big, big riff, give it big licks, very dramatically. But when the music stops, you'll feel very silly, realise what you're doing, but you do the same thing each time, with greater gusto. Let's just hear one of those pieces of music. Let's see, here we go. We'll hear one for Jess.
Okay, let's do an exercise class, guys. Come on, Aisha. Woo! Let's see you do your exercise. Sarah, boom, boom. Come on, guys. Let's go. Audience, up we get. This is like the best. Come on, show. Give me a hand here. Come on, Aisha.
Hello, Anna. What's the...
And now the music stopped. Come and have a seat again. Come and have a seat, yes. Now, when I count to 3, you'll be wide awake, and tonight you're going to be a championship boxer. Because for the rest of this demonstration, every time that you hear this piece of music... Yes, every time you hear that piece of music, you will suddenly become a championship boxer. You'll jump up right there in the middle, you'll be ducking, weaving, sparring, throwing punches just like a champ. But when the music stops, and you'll have to listen out carefully for the music to stop, but when the music suddenly stops, you will punch yourself out. Now, not near the edge or the seat, so you won't hurt yourself, you'll land somewhere in the middle, but you'll be out cold until you hear that music again. Any time that you hear that piece of music, you'll believe you're a boxer, you'll jump up, ducking, weaving, sparring, throwing punches. Any time the music stops, you'll punch yourself out, but you won't put yourself in the specs. So 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake, wake up. Can I just get you to put those on? I'll explain it all to you in just a minute. And in the meantime, you remember the suggestion that I gave to you on your piece of music. So 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake, wake up. And can we hear Johnny's piece of music, please? Come on, have a seat, Johnny. What were you doing?
I was like a mix of Gene Simmons and Bob Dylan.
When the music stopped, did you feel a bit silly? Was it like a little bit of a shock to you?
Yeah.
When the music stopped, that's right. Yeah. That's right. Now, let's just wait till we see what happens over here. What a good punch.
That is just incredible. Nice. Look, you have wowed us this morning.
Peter and Jeff. I'm laughing.
See this one again?
If you would like to go to one of Peter's incredible shows, the details are on your screen now. Well, they will be in just a moment. We can hypnotise. There we go. Incredible. Great show. No, thank you so much for coming in. Are these guys going to be okay? Plenty more ahead on Studio 10, including re-gifting what happens when you give one to the person who gave it to you.